This is shocking news. Another day in the vlog. Hi guys, welcome back to another day. So it's our day 7 in Serbia. Before we get started, make sure to like, comment and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Okay. And now we're on our way to get our PCR test done. And after that, tomorrow, we're gonna fly back to Dubai. Even though we could have stayed here for more days, right? She got breakfast for me. That is so nice of you. She always eats her breakfast. You should never skip your breakfast. And I got late, so I skipped my breakfast, so she got something for me. Where are we going? Yeah, it's half an hour far from Belgrade, by the way. Frenzy is struggling to take the car out from the parking. Unfortunately, someone else parked over here behind us. And this car needs a little care because it doesn't belong to us. Whew! So finally we reached. So we're walking because they asked us to park the car outside. We're not supposed to park the car inside. And they'll also ask you if you've made the payment. So you always got to make the payment prior. Oh, so we got done with our COVID test and they were not allowing cameras inside, so I couldn't take the camera inside. This is shocking news. Their credit card is missing. You girls, where did you keep it? How can you be so responsible in life? And you as well. Where do you think you threw it?
But for me, it's not the first time.
It's not the first time for her because she always loses it. Is this your first time or second time or third time?
Fourth time.
Okay, so you both belong to one category. So we're gonna go to the car and see if there is any, if the car is there or not. I hope it's there, yeah?
Car will be there, yeah.
In the car, it's gonna be there.
It would be difficult to carry it.
It's so heavy, you know?
Yeah. The card?
Yeah.
Very nice. Yeah, let's hope that it's going to be there in the car.
Be there.
Yeah. Yes.
It just fell down. Got it?
No. I'm locked here. Stress again, I'll block it.
Huh?
I'll block it.
Better.
Wait.
One eternity later. So luckily we found her car. It was there in the pocket. But like we couldn't find her car. And she has no clue where she kept it. Last day she took it for buying the water and after that it's missing. So you've got to either block it or like you've got to go to room.
I'll block it.
Better block it. Because you can't find it here, yeah.
Guys, whenever you travel, make sure you're always particular about your stuff, especially your debit card, your credit card, your mobile phone and your passport. It is very, very, very important. Always keep it close to you and keep a check on it every now and then. It's very important. Like, this is not the first time she's losing her card. I'm not surprised, but like, she's like that. It's fine. But like,
don't lose it next time. Okay? Always keep a check on your stuff.
If you travel, keep a check on your items, especially your debit, credit, and passport, and mobile phone.
Ice cream shop over here in Belgrade is called Icebox. I'm definitely going to try it because last time I had a bite and it was delicious, but by the time I reached, it was already closed. But like they still let me try it, so I'm going to have it today for sure.
So did you like buy the entire Zara? That is amazing. Very nice. I'm so happy to know that you bought the entire shop. Very happy.
Thanks.
Congratulations, you guys. You guys did some good thing in life. Mabruk, mabruk. I was being sarcastic, by the way. So now that we're done with our little brunch, I can say, brunch, lunch, we're gonna go head to the hotel room, we're gonna change, and then we're gonna go for dinner. But like today, all we're gonna do is just sit, relax, and like have our own time. So I'm gonna be in my pajamas. Oh my god, it's gonna be amazing. And please excuse me if I do not do like a goodbye video, like if I don't say goodbye to you guys. Do you want some help, Pinchy?
No, it's okay.
Sweetheart. Okay, let's get it going. So sad, this is going to be our last day, last but not the least. If you're happy and you know, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know, and you really want to show, if you're happy and you know, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know, say hooray.
I'm so sad, Juma.
Why?
So sad.
Why? Why this? Call a buddy.
We have to leave the city today and...
Then do one thing. Extend the ticket. Pay for it.
Yes.
Yes, that's very dramatic in this serial. Anyway, so stay tuned. We're going to go for dinner. But the dinner is going to be like a very me time thing. So I'm not going to be vlogging much. Stay tuned. Love you guys. If you're happy and you know, say hooray!
Hooray!
If you're happy and you know, and you really want to show, there's a dog over there. There's a dog over there.
Yeah.
Princey, where's your prince? In your heart?
Prince. I am prince. I don't need a prince.
You have a prince.
No, I don't need a prince.
I'll show this to Roy, sir. I'll send this link to you.
No, not that. I don't believe in this prince princess concept.
Madam, we did some nice bargain. We got this stuff for 800 dinar. They said 1000. But
yes.
We bargained and we got it for 800. You know, we could have. What? Shouldn't have bargained. Bichara, yaar.
Hello?
Yes, let's go.
Let's go.
We got some popcorn and we did some more shopping from Zara for myself and for a friend of mine. And she's getting one more souvenir. Why didn't you buy earlier?
I just thought I'll go and buy somewhere else, but
you couldn't find anything. Chalo. Chalo, bhai sahab. Thank you. Apna khyal rakhna. Acha chalta hu to aao yaad rakhna.
Thank you.
Okay, bye.
Streamers thi,
ha? Ha?
Streamers?
Video.
Turkish, ha?
English.
English. Not Turkish, ha?
No. Bye.
Bye.
Ciao.
Shop because she wanted to buy another souvenir for her son, and she's like, why don't I buy a pen? I'm like, yeah, why don't you buy a scale for your son? Hey, pen and get this for him. How old is he? 4?
We're heading out, and unfortunately, we missed our phone.
Turn right,
the phone is.
Then. Turn
you have
left.
To go back. First, we missed the parking card. Wait, let me. You missed your parking card, now you missed your mobile phone. This is an achievement.
Hey, hello, the mobile card was with her.
The mobile was with Jasmine Ibrahim. I have no clue where these people. What do you guys do in your life? I mean, am I shocked? By the way, the camera is really clear. Your face is very.
You got so much content. You got so much content because of us.
She missed her passport like many times from airport.
I wouldn't be surprised. You know, she's another version of me. So I'm the kind of person who, if I keep my stuff somewhere and then I keep it safely and I forget where I keep it. So I feel like she's another version of me. Very, very good. I'm so happy to see another me. Hi, me. Yes, nice. Laugh it off. Okay, now you go reverse. I don't hit the car now, okay?
Serbian dinar.
He's very obedient.
So there is all these beautiful accessories that you get over here.
Monster.
And she's selling it apparently.
She? Yes.
That's her son. So I asked him like, why is she working? Like, he should be coming and staying here. So he's like, she gets bored. That's why she comes and she works here. That is so nice, right?
Yeah.
Like, he's also working and like, he comes and accompanies his mom once he gets done with his work. That's so amazing. Yes. Like, really, you have such a big heart.